Why did you make me do this? You're
playing so you can watch all your runs fail.
Think!
Isaac.
You'll outlast every fragile, insignificant
boss on this floor.
You'll live to see this
game
crumble to dust and blow away! Every
quality 4
and every
achievement you have
will be gone! What will you have after 500
runs?
What will you have after 500?